Now then, today I've got a 12-pack modular storage box set from SALA X Large. So let's give it a go. But first, be sure to check my full review down there and to press like and subscribe. Now, many thanks, and let's get on with it. Okay, let's look inside the box. And here's the first of the body casings. And there are 12 of these, and they're made from heavy-duty polythene or lightweight plastic. The seams seem pretty good and tough. And it's not going to break anytime soon if it's treated normally. Now what we have to do is to fold it out and push it into the rectangular shape. But the seams are pre-made, and all we have to do later is just press down on them. Now this is one of the horizontal joiners. They join the boxes together horizontally, and there are 7 of those in the box. And here's the rear panel. And of course there's 12 in the box. And here's the front panel, which of course is also the magnetic door. And 12 of those. And finally, here's the user guide. Just pause and zoom in to read it. We'll now assemble one of the boxes. Now firstly, take the rear panel and take note of the groove along the edge, on the inside edge. And there's a similar groove along the inside edge of the door panel. Now also note on the panels, there are projecting lugs which are used to join the boxes together vertically. Now let's take the plastic body and reinforce the folds. Just press down the seams, which are pre-made. Just press and hold, and press good and hard. And then do the same on the other seam, the other side. And then the casing should just jump automatically to the desired vertical shape. Now it's very important that the plastic tabs are folded inwards. They must project inwards. And there are four tabs, 2 either side. So fold them inwards. Again, press good and hard, they're not going to break. Then you take the back panel, lay it down with the groove side uppermost, and just gently press the body casing into it. Now the first time it took me a while because I was worrying too much over getting the tab to align inside the groove. In fact, just let it do it naturally. And you'll hear the clicking sound when it engages. There's the first side done. Now let's have a go at doing the second side. Again, make sure that you line up the projections there to get them on the same side, otherwise you'll have big problems later on when you try and join the boxes together. Again, just press, tap it down, wait for the clicking noise, and it should just sort of engage spontaneously. Don't worry about trying to line up the tab, it will just work. There we are, there's the first box done. This all seems to be working fine, and note that the tabs, the plastic lugs rather, are on the same side. Now let's join 2 boxes together horizontally. And you'll note there are 2 pre-cut slots in each box. Get those lined up, and then use the butterfly-shaped plastic inserts that we received. There are 7 in the box, and just press them in place. And then they'll hold the boxes together. Not particularly firmly, but firm enough for what we want. Now let's join 2 boxes together vertically. And this is where we use the lugs, the projecting plastic lugs. And they line up with holes in the other box, the second box, and just press them down and slide them across to join up. And that's simple and easy, and it's easy enough to take them apart as well when you've done. Now these boxes are primarily designed for shoe storage. So we see them now taking a pair of size 10, UK size 10, training shoes. And they fit in there quite nicely. Now then, what we have here is a set of 12 of these modular storage boxes. Now they arrive flat packed and so they're self-assembly, but that's really not too hard. Now I have to confess the first one did take me quite a while to put together, but the other 11 just seem to assemble themselves nice and quickly and easily. Now the boxes, when put together, are pretty robust, built to last. They have a magnetic door flap on the front, and they're modular. They have nodules on the bottom and the sides, so you can click them together to form like a wall of boxes. Now they're designed to display shoes and will fit UK shoes up to size 11, but in reality you can put anything you want in there. And like I said, they're modular and they're stackable, so you can conform them to fit whatever available space you've got in the room. And the build quality is fine, although they are lightweight, but they seem pretty well made. And I think, for the price, well, they're rather a decent buy.